What are you doing? That must be Ludwig. He used to live here with us. I had not spoken to him for a long time. I suppose he must have died in there. I forgot about death. It was a long time ago for me. I am nearly 4,000 years old. For me, time is difficult. Men and Mora are victims of time, whereas I turn for a moment to ponder, and when I turn back, you're all dead. Towards the end, Ludwig shut himself away and would see no one. Items such as food and books were sent up using the pneumatic tube system. For a time, Lahar continued to deliver his food, and the food was eaten. I believe now that the vermin began to eat the food, once Ludwig stopped. Caretaking is Lahar's sole interest. You should ask him. You're still here. I see. Yes. Then you can stay. It is simple. You are trapped here, therefore you cannot leave here, therefore you must live here. Yes, I had him give me the key. Lahar can be simple. If he had decided to go back down there and try to fix the pipeline again, he might not have returned. You wish to try to fix the pipeline yourself. Very well. Here. I may have answers. I am a machine of bone and metal. I am a machine. I am made of bone and metal. Somewhat. Very well. Abactu marpictu a thumbs amakai, the abactu vadod kagortium kikthimsa. No, you wouldn't. Ghosts are not particularly unusual. They are a recognized phenomenon. How so? I see. I see. A sound. I see. Very well. Clockwork Castle has been cut off from the outside world for well over 100 years. Until you came along, that is. Of course, the destruction left in your wake means that once again, no one is going to find this place. We are the Gilded. He means the rest of our kind, down in Erdural. Though we may all look the same, we are not. Three children wrote their names upon the world. The first gouged it into the dirt. The second carved into the flesh of a tree. The third chipped into solid stone. Thus they recorded their memory upon the world. The first child's name was washed away with the first rain. The second child's name grew and distorted with the tree until it died. The memory survives, but twisted almost beyond recognition. The third child's name remains unchanged for as long as the stone endures. The Gilded down below are the first children. Lahar is a second child. I am the third. I have no mouth, no lips, no tongue and no throat. My heart shivers in my chest, and words are produced from my speaker horn. Is that all?
Must be hungry for a deal. I'm sure we can strike a bargain.
Sweet oblivion, soon I shall return.